I'm great, how are you? There she is. There she is. This is her. Oh my god. The height. Okay, the height is like just perfect for me. Like I can stand and not touch my... There's like not a lot of rust. There's one seat. She's just as I imagined. Let me sit in the seat. Hold on. Let me sit in the seat. Let me sit in the seat. Oh, the steering wheel is like way too close. And I can't reach the pedal all that much. Oh my god, there she is. There she is. So this is what happens after I touch the steering wheel. Maybe I shouldn't sit my butt on this chair. Oh my god.
There's a lot of rust in the back.
Really?
And the bottom. Like, let me show you. This is good. This right here is not good. Right here. This is really nice. I like this.
I love it. This is fine. It's not that bad. I've seen people convert a bus. Yo he visto a alguien convertir un bus que tenía más manchas rusted aquí. Y este piso además va a tener más pisos encima. Mi madera, mi insulation. Mira, ya empezaron. They basically already started the insulation for me. The wood on the...
I could put my home on, pero...
Yeah. ¿Eh? Pues eso vamos a tener que poner nosotros. Oh, he has a cracked window. Should I sit down? Okay, I need to ask them if they have a napkin.
So you can sit down?
No, so I can wipe my hand.
You
want to
look at the back of the...
Yeah. Yeah, dentro se ve bien. It's really rusted. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Like, how rusted is that? See, my mechanic's just checking it out.
Yeah, no problem. Okay, Ben.
Esto de aquí. Mira. Okay. Pero el piso está bien, nomás es la costilla.
Sí, y solo voy a tener que poner... Voy a tener que poner...
esta costilla.
Esta. A madera, solo voy a tener que poner madera.
No, es madera.
No, digo adentro del techo. Digo adentro.
Mientras esto esté fuerte, está bien, hija. Nada más es la pura costilla de aquí.
Ajá.
Eso no importa, lo mismo de aquel lado.
Ajá.
Trae frenos de disco a las cuatro ruedas, Andrea. Quiere decir que este camión frena muy bien.
Ok, qué bueno.
Pero no sé si lo podemos dar una vuelta.
¿Le pregunto?
Sí, pregúntale si lo podemos dar una vuelta.
Y te vas a meter adentro, ¿verdad? Mira, aquí también dice Mercedes-Benz en el lado del bus.
Tremendo motorzote, hija.
Look, it says Mercedes-Benz on the side. Oh, fancy. I'm fancy, lady. How many rojas? Uh-huh. He said that all four discs have brakes on it, so that means that this baby brakes real good.
Okay. What about the rust?
He said it's good. The structure underneath is good. And besides, on the flooring on the inside, I'm gonna add the insulation, the plywood, and the...
Esto es lo más importante. This is the most important, okay?
Because that can fall, it can drop.
Yeah.
Because it's not supported, the rust.
Yeah.
But it's not too rusted. Pero no está tan mal.
No, nada más lo que te dije.
Ajá.
They said no flaking, but
it's good. It's good. Dang, I need a.
Dile que shade. Si lo podemos echar a andar y dile que si lo podemos manejar.
Okay. Windows, we can just get rid of those windows and make it no window there. So that, because I know you want less
or
windows.
Or you wanna wait for the summer to end? Because it's gonna be hot as fuck.
You're right. But we got broken windows. That's gonna make people wanna break into me.
Everywhere.
Probably hella spider eggs. We need a hose. Tantas arañas, hormiga arañas. Necesitamos. We need to hose everything. Look at the view. Imagine when we're traveling and we're gonna have a nicer view than this. But this view is already nice. But you know what I'm saying? Over here is gonna go the toilet. The toilet is gonna go over here. The shower is gonna go over here. The garage where the Vespa is gonna be over here. The bed is gonna have to go in the front. Now I don't have any room for a sink or a kitchen. So we might have like an L-shaped kitchen over here and like a bed over here.
Wait, can we try the wheelchair then?
Yeah, but let's do that after the test drive. No, cuidado, está mami atrás. Don't run over my mommy.
Come on, sir.
Get all aboard, all aboard, all aboard, all aboard.
How do you start the engine?
I don't know.
Right here. You just turn the key and it works.
Cuidado, cuidado, mira atrás. My dad said this truck has a lot of power. I'm gonna be really careful because it has a lot of power. Cuidado que está la casita ahí.
You gave him the money already.
No.
And he left his
sister. Yeah, he said just come back.
I mean, yeah,
I'm sorry? How do you close it? How do you close it?
Wait.
Just close.
Oh, just close it. Thank you.
Wait, that's it?
I know, there's a lever or something. I don't know where it is. Okay. Vas bien. Ahora, date la vuelta. Sigue dándole la vuelta. Estás bien. Estás bien. Cuida una sign acá al lado de ti izquierda, pero vas bien. Hey, I don't know why I'm giving him directions. Oh my god, it's perfect.
Should I let you do this first?
No, this tight ass spot. All aboard the choo choo train.
Sí, Andrea, ¿tú crees poder manejar esto, Andrea?
Sí, mi amiga lo puede hacer. Yo conozco otra que lo puede hacer.
Tiene mucha fuerza, Andrea.
He said it has a lot of power. Oh my god, there's a lot of spider webs.
Yes.
I wish I should have got your face when you said that. Yeah, my friend has a phobia of spiders and spider webs. Oh my god, there's an egg. There's a boom. Hold on, everybody. Hold on. Hold on, everybody. Hold on.
Oh, it's so dirty.
Ew, the flies, the mud, the leaves are falling off.
Hay una cosa que no me gusta, Andrea.
¿Qué?
Batea mucho los cambios.
los cambios no sale bien.
No me gusta cómo hacen los cambios este camión.
He said it doesn't shift that well. Oh. I'm gonna cry. Hold on, everybody. Hold them. Las tablas. Okay, habla.
Todo el tiempo que te quede cuando te vayas a parar, primero lo pones en neutral, pisa el freno.
Ajá.
Este es reversa.
Ajá.
Ahí estás oyendo el pitido.
Ya.
Neutral y drive, ¿ok? Cuando ya quieras estacionarte, pones el neutral y pones el freno de mano hacia abajo.
Okay.
Cuando te quieras ir, primero pisas el freno. Pisas el freno, quita el freno para arriba. Quita el freno para arriba.
Quítalo.
Ok, ahora ponle drive.
En la D.
En la D.
Ahí está, ¿no?
Sí, ahí está. Ok.
Hold my purse.
Espejea, por favor.
Ok,
ahí está. Yes, those mirrors, all the time.
Viene un carrito rojo, lo voy a esperar. Viene otro. I'm gonna wait for these cars. Are you recording?
Yeah.
Okay, vámonos. Despacio, por favor, Alea. Despacio. Primero,
oh, I didn't put my seatbelt on. My seatbelt. Somebody put my seatbelt.
Así déjalo. Vete de tranquila, por favor.
Everybody, hold on.
Despacio te metes, si no lo puedes estacionar me lo dejas a mí.
No, que se lo
deje
ahí, déjaselo ahí junto a la barra.
Ok, allá abajo métete.
Sí, están tus guantes.
¿Entonces te lo vas a llevar de aquí a la casa ahorita?
Ya. Yeah. Te sigo, pero tenemos que ir a la NBA.
Yo te sigo porque tengo que ir atrás de ti. Pon el GPS en tu teléfono, yo te voy a seguir.
Pero tenemos que ir a la NBA también.
Pues primero a la NBA, búscate la NBA de aquí primero.
Okay.
Es lo que tenemos que hacer.
Okay.
Y por favor, Andrea, maneja con calma.
Sí, pero estás...
Tómate tu tiempo para que pasen los carros, no le hace... Y si te van pitando atrás de ti, que no te importe.
No me importa.
¿Ok? Te vas con calma, por favor. Haz un lado tus emociones hasta que llegues a tu casa, gritas todo lo que tú quieras.
Okay.
Okay.
When I made it, then I get to scream. That's what he said. And this jacket is forever ruined. But I want to scream now. But I want to scream now. Oh, can you grab my purse? That's where the money is. But don't drive. Don't go behind. I don't want you to get pulled over. I don't want you to get hurt. Watch out! Watch out! Watch out, everybody! Watch out! I want it! She's beautiful! She's perfect! I'm gonna get my purse out of the car, out of the bus.
You're gonna do what?
I'm gonna get the money out of the bus when my dad parks it. Right. She's perfect. I love her.
Well, didn't I tell you that? You don't believe me.
She's beautiful! And your flowers are beautiful too!
I was gonna tell you
how
that,
much so. Are your flowers?
$15 a flat.
Oh, they're beautiful.
Take a load of them up in New York. Where are you living in New York?
I'm living in not a nice area.
I can't hear you.
It's not a very nice area, but I want to live in the bus eventually.
They got chamomile.
You said it's 15 for how much? 14, for how she has? Oh, that's beautiful.
They have chamomile over there.
Watching Chris.
Oh, the dog's coming with me. Oh, they go wherever he goes. They're like road trip. But yeah, now we don't know if the wheelchair lift works because he never used it. Oh, they're so cute. Those are the windshield wipers. Can you turn the lights on? Can you turn the lights on?
Why?
The front, the lights for the bus. No sirven? They're not turning on. Oh my God, I can't drive to New York without headlights.
Or keep the banging on this in the winter.
Damn. The lights aren't turning on. Yeah! Woo! Can you turn on the high beams? Oh my God. Todos los que compran bus ponen un LED light así largo de luz. ¿Me entiendes? Eso es algo que tenemos que poner.
Sí, ahorita no sé qué hizo él y ya no puedo acelerar. No sé qué hizo él. Dile.
Excuse me, can you? He said he can't press on the gas. After you move something, the gas is accelerating. Do you know how to undo the button that you...
No, I don't know anything about that. It's 3 years since I've been... What?
You said the horn doesn't work. But you don't know how to fix, make it accelerate again?
Well, we like old cars.
Ahorita tienes el hazard light. Prendido. Oh, sí, aquí está. Okay, hold on. He like pressed the button and now the acceleration isn't accelerating. Las hazards, sí.
It's got the warm working.
hablar.
Andrea.
Tienes que mover los botones que él hizo.
Tiene 327 mil millas originales. No, pero le cambiaron el motor.
Ah, 50
mil millas.
Ajá.
Siéntate.
Bob, here. Yeah, it was on the grass here.
Siéntate.
Can you hold this?
Okay. Esto es para cuando lo echas a andar, primero lo echas a andar y luego pones este para arriba. Se acelera así solito. No, no, no lo aceleres.
Let's open the brake.
Sí, se acelera solito ahí. No le pises el freno, pues no va a trabajar lo acelerado.
Oh.
Es como se acelera para que se caliente las mañanas, cuando está muy frío. Ahorita ya no es necesario que uses esto. Ya cuando lo, ya en el frío, pues ya ves que se calentó, lo apagas y le pisas el freno. ¿Pisas el freno? Bueno, ahí ya se quitó. ¿Ok? Estas son las harzas, así.
Hazards pull out.
Yeah, pull out.
Got it.
Y cuando la quitas, así.
And when you undo it,
yeah.
Así.
Entonces,
okay.
Este es direccional derecha.
Right. Directional.
Y izquierda.
Left,
okay.
Directional.
Okay.
Yes.
Estas son las luces.
Lights.
Sí.
¿Cuáles?
Estas, así. Estas son las luces.
Lights.
Sí.
Camera.
Sí.
Action.
Y estas son las high beam para arriba. Ahí están.
Ah, yeah.
Okay. Ok, ahí está ya.
So yo manejo la Suburban en la casa entonces.
No. Hold on, actually.
Thank you.
What did you do with my glasses?
I don't touch them. You're all good.
Awesome. What? Look at that weirdly shaped bus. Yeah. And then there's like a green bus over there. I wonder what that's for.
We'll see.
So is this like a 1950s or something? Or did they just like personalize it to be so round?
They don't even have a license plate.
It doesn't? So how is he driving around? Let me drive around my bus without a license plate then. Oh yeah, okay, so this is what happened to me. I just left the MVA and it's my appointment only. So now I'm dropping off my bus right back where I got it. Thankfully they're allowing me to leave it there until I have my appointment so I can get my plates because we in coronavirus time. All right, bye. So we are back. I have to drop off the bus because the MVA is not open. I mean, it's open, but it's appointment only.